There's proof that rock stars really do get the most attention from the ladies. A new University of Florida study shows it's a common phenomenon in a tropical breed of singing mice. This is research video of the high-pitched vocal trill that males use to woo their mates. Males with high levels of male hormones can repeat notes more rapidly while holding to a large range of frequencies.
We found that animals treated with testosterone maintain high-performing songs, whereas animals treated with no testosterone performed worse.
Researchers tested what types of singing female mice preferred by recording male singers and electronically modulating their songs. The females literally moved toward the music when they heard a song they liked.
And in the majority of trials, females preferred the manipulated files that were of a higher performance.
Perhaps proving there's nothing more romantic than a serenade. At the University of Florida, I'm Quentin Iman.